For aerial threat, you basically just need to cross the ball and double tap the shoot button as you header for a downwards header, like so, bang. Super easy. If you need to, then turn the game settings down for the computer and turn yours up, but you should be able to do this just through normal gameplay anyway. Again, just double tap the shoot button when it's at your head height and bang, nice easy trophy.